let's see who's better.
Okay, these ones are good because it pauses the game clock. There's nine. Okay, there's lots of these, which are a pain in the ass if the lasers hit you, but at least they're easy to kill. Especially with the quick shot thing we've got. Oh, 30-3 is the best I've ever beaten. Don't mind if I do chaos. As always, thanks for watching. I'd really like to know what's your best score beating Thanatos. And I keep going to say Thanatos. Drop us a comment below. And as always, please like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.